y es fresco. Él es Milkman en Isla TFM.
The spot, right?
Ah, red truck, huh? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Take me to my father, brother, uncle, Kiflum.
Yo, peace, brother, brother.
Kiflum.
Oh, Kiflum. Really? Oh.
Here, the yellow jet bar. We're out. We're all
We got some good contribution.
Finally, someone who looks like ain't gonna pay with a bounce check. You know, there's even an Alamo Sea Tourist Board now. Website and everything. As you can see, business is slow.
Still alive. I'll be honest. Any pride in my work vanished a long time ago. Hope that works out for you. I was a dam builder. Closer river deep and wide. Where steel and water did collide. Hope that does what you need. Sometimes I sleep in these, just for peace of mind.
I'd rather live in the country, you know.
You're acting like I'm interested, which I ain't.
You know what? You're a one nasty fuck.
You gonna make me call the cops? Get fucked.
Come on then.
God. What the hell?
No. Come on, move.
Dead.
Get out!
Jeez.
Ah! I tell you, enjoy the party. Oh, I don't want to die. Oh!
Citizens reporting a Grand Theft Auto on Mountain View Drive.
I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound. I'm still around.
Alone. What's wrong with you? Around.
I'm Miles Scarfield. Across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can.
What brings a city slicker like you down this way? I used to be independent, but ammunition are taking everybody over.
Sticks. Some of that sticky. Eat one of my barbecue to wait. Put it in, honey.
Hey, y'all, a lot of this shit out here sound the same today. Little this and maybe that. Young this and young these nuts, nigga. This OG hip-hop, West Coast classics. We about to get gangster gangster right here, N.W.A.
Times has been tough. No, I am not still having sex with the girl from the diner.
You see anything you like?
Leave me the hell
sorry, I thought... Asta.
I hear that. Hey, you cool, pal?
What's your major malfunction?
Go fuck yourself.
Now look who you just got robbed.
Yeah.
If it were hundreds of years ago, we'd have to barter chickens. But in this day and age, you just listen to commercial. A fair trade-off, I'd say.
Must know. I like that one. You've got a great deal there. Right decision. Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
And if you think I like put me
shit, ain't you a gangster too?
Hey, ain't much of a squ-
I paint a
You suck cock, but you don't eat meat. It don't make sense to me!
Take a drive down the Western Highway. And we end up at this...
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Yo,
hey,
Bobby.
I'm so sorry.
What's
going on, my dude?
Watch out for the gatos de locos.
Yeah.
them hard in them face and say, hey,
idiot!
Get the fuck away from me, gross ass motherfucker!
Please, go jump off a cliff.
I'ma chin check you with my nine, motherfucker.
Come on, make me suck.
God damn, please!
Blind fool!
Get your wax on. We're hitting the beach this weekend. Hey, bitch! Watch where you're going!
Ain't nobody out hustling me.
I'm listening.
You make me want a lobotomy! Fuck you, Charming. Fuck you!
Lame
ass. Not my problem.
Oh, please, go and hurt yourself.
Keep your distance!
Hey, you ain't shit, bro. You got to get smashed on run up, I dare you.
Let's go, Cupcake!
I don't control at all.
Shit! I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemaid.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you! Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here? Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town, I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on,
who is this fool, man? What is nigga
man,
for,
just come
man?
On.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
Yeah, it's for y'all. You can
it's like we shooting shit up. Spraying some motherfuckers, I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you in stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my
head. Hey, any of y'all hear about that MC Clip fashion shoot thing that's going on around here?
MC Clip? Nigga, since when you care about that fool?
Man, I don't care. Shit. I'm just saying, nigga, I don't care about nothing. Living in a bag, eating what I got. Used to be a bag hag, such a nasty dangle. Skip the life and dangle.
It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Ah. All you motherfuckers are dead!
Grove Street locked down! We got some food! Fuck! Fuck the man! We on foot now!
Slap them! No.
Let me and my boys go!
Sick and real! Jack they ass, homie. That's our way up out of here.
These are rides. Put your... fucking hands up. Jack it, homie. Oh, you cold, homie? Shit.
Hey, I wanted his autograph.
This way.
Damn, it's stinking, this motherfucker.
Shit ain't no river, man. It's a motherfucking sewer.
Then we in the right place.
Man, that's right.
Yo, big homie, a snake.
He didn't know they was playing us for Martin. That on they dope.
Man, you deluded. At least you got to meet MC Cliff.
Jack that motherfucker.
Was that who that was?
Lil' Brush with another celebrity. They blocked too. Hey, we should, like, race these motherfuckers.
We are racing, you idiot. Racing away from the dudes trying to kill us.
I mean another time. They got Sea Shark racers all over the city.
Helpful as always, homie.
Nigga, and keep our hands down.
We ain't gonna lose the cops on these things.
Yeah, man. Shit, we need to get to lean.
Come on! Climb up here!
Damn, man! How we gonna do this?
I got an idea, kid. Stay close.
Shit, show me, man. How we gonna duck 5-0? Dude, man, fuck. We gotta get out of here.
We'll lose them, don't worry.
Man, 5-0 don't get the meaning of self-defense.
Officer, it all started when they didn't have the kilo of cocaine we pre-ordered.
Man, I guess that ain't gonna fly.
The trouble kids get into.
We ain't out of this shit yet.
I'm starting to get why Michael might have appealed as a mentor. You need help.
Shit, I'll take whatever I can get.
You think we got time to go back for that drywall?
Man, I think we ought to lose the heat first.
All right, because that drywall looked, you know, high quality. I mean, we could make a fun night out of that brick.
Man, fuck you. Hey, let's see how the experienced expert in everything ducks the cop, all right? Doing, man? How we doing? I think they're gone, man. Hey, can you, like, drop me around the way? Hey, this how it worked for you and Michael back in the day?
Not quite. No gangs in the Midwest, or if there were, they weren't cool ones.
Hey, you guys ever get conned? You know, licks like that. Because it seems like every time we go out, man, dude's trying to get over on us.
That's the gang mentality, bro. You're relying on the criminal element being trustworthy. That's pathetic.
Yeah, thanks, dawg. So what's the option?
You deal with civilians. Liquor stores, gas stations, armored cars, banks, cash depots, easy pots when you stack them next to a street full of tooled up homeboys.
Man, it's always the way it plays out with LD, man. Bunch of G'd up fools wanting us dead and nothing to show for it. Mar, man. Man, I love this dude, but damn, I need to roll with some pros, man. What's happening?
Whoa, hey, buddy. Listen, Lamar, he's your friend, right? Has been for years. We'll show him some loyalty, okay? What, you think Michael's gonna be loyal to you? Ha! You can't buy that. You can't find it on the street.
I was Michael's best friend, and he let me think he was dead for 10 years. You're a cheap gun who he's only just met.
Yeah, okay, man.
Okay. Yeah, well, think about it.
Hey, man, this is cool just up here. So, look, man, I guess we know each other now, right?
That we do, bro. I'll see ya.
Hemp is a super crop.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
Huh? No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative, huh?
That comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
I finally flipped! This is it! Oh, come on, Phillips! Pull out! I think I haven't killed a clown before!
Interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
No, please, it's medicinal.
You make me want to emigrate.
I have a card.
Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want.
Are you a cop?
You have to tell me if you're a cop.
You suck!
Listen, nobody likes you.
A gift from God, to God, by God. They rigged the vote. 95.7% of people voted in favor. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
You give me hives.
Oh, God. Which pharmaceutical company hired you?
Democracy can suck. My fatty. This is tyranny by morons. gift from God, to God, by God. They rigged the vote. 95.7% of people voted in favor. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
Pole. No sudden move!
Damn!
Let's go!
We're located in pursuit.
Holy hell! Wow!
Move, oh my lady! God. Move!
Typical.
Santa's high-end restaurant.
The
outbreak of violence continues. An MC clip photo shoot in the Los Santos River turned into tragedy as a shootout between rival gangs overran it. MC clip. Real man Curtis Cray turned his back on the gangster life 3 years ago to embrace narcissistic consumption.
You want to end up in the trunk of this thing?
Too late. Mr. Clip is dead.
I'm here talking to a distraught MC Clip fan.
It's so sad to see a mouthy egomaniac die like that.
Back to you in the studio.
Missing persons.
Another hiker has disappeared without a trace, according to police. The unnamed 22-year-old man was walking alone from Palito Cove to Raton Canyon.
It's a true wonderland.
There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Hug, yeah. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Jock! What? You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away!
Come on, Jock, get in.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al DiNapoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al DiNapoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batty.
Oh,
don't be silly.
Oh, I won't. Jock, do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
I hear that behind his charitable public face, he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Liberal in the bedroom, conservative at the border, Mrs. Thornhill. I'm...
Find out!
He's going into the car park.
The car park? No worries, mate.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants... Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
Do you have to lower the tone?
Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy.
Oh, I hope he likes us.
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming.
This must be second nature. Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets! Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
Huh? You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Aaron and Natalie!
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
Nut jobs.
Open your fucking eyes.
Oh, you about to get dealt with right now.
If you say so.
Listen, nobody likes you.
What?
My God. You're massive.
Whatever.
Did you lose a very big bet?
Oh, my God, no.
Oh, you give me hives. You stink.
Whatever.
You dumbass.
Lord.
Oh, you really suck. You make me want a lobotomy.
You're that guy from
You make me want to emigrate.
22, I know it.
Listen, even your parents can't stand you.
This is it.
Why, oh, why weren't you drowned at birth? You look like you struggle with simple tasks. You are utterly ridiculous.
I'm going to leave now.
Why, oh, why do you exist?
Oh, no!
That's something new.
Get the fuck out of my way! I've trodden shits with more brains.
What the heck, dude?
Get up! Brainless fool!
Whatever.
Idiot!
Shit!
Let's go!
I guess you're in a hurry.
Mexican Institute of Sound.
And you're listening to Is Los FM.
Hey, we're here.
So look at the huella.
Hey, ese, ¿qué onda?
What'd you say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, it's a slight accent! Huh? Fuck you! Hey, so I grew up in Canada, huh? What's a big fucking deal? Huh? You fucking racist! And before you fucking ask!
Chill, Holmes, chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker!
Oh, shit! I'm out of ammo!
not laughing now, are ya? Show some fucking tolerance! Think I give a damn about your little girl? Look at me! What'd you expect?
Get the fuck
out! Stay down!
No way!
Bye-bye!
Look me in the ass!
Holy shit!
You know you don't look tough, sugar tits!
Cigarette, so bad.
reality TV. Strange times, a long time ago. Long before the iPhone phone and the leader and all that other bullshit used to disguise the fact that they ain't got nothing to say.
Breaking news.
Al Delafley abducted in bizarre kidnapping.
Wanna listen to private phone sex calls? Join the war on terror.
Show to catch
The tough guy act is ridiculous!
Piece of shit!
I bet you have a vagina.
To Rockford Plaza.
Fuck, man!
Bloody hassle, but I do love buying my kit in.
Whatever.
Listen, nobody likes you. You depressing afterthought!
You think I won't call the cops?
You make me want a lobotomy!
Fuck this, I'm...
Give me hives.
Damn, whatever.
Brainless fool. Would you open your fucking eyes?
Them crazy and truly worth
we
off my bike! Oh, I'm so sorry!
Oh!
Fucking got it! Oh, thank fuck you got it! Thanks, man! Seriously, you saved my ass! Oh, you're the man, buddy!
What can I say? I've never liked boys.
This work in, and I ain't seeing no real green.
For real, my baby.
Nice piece, dog.
Hey, hey, yo, yo, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what? Not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Shit, man! Fucker!
Hit me in the nose, nigga!
All I see
is a bunch of cowards! You guys were killers!
Fucking eyes!